Commissioner of Police in Southern Province must do more and ensure they secure the safety of the Hartenbosch. You want to remember that we have called for the release of the Hartenbosch, and we have passionately, all coalition members gathered here, yes, have passionately demanded that the Hartenbosch must be released. And we want to reiterate this call that the Hartenbosch must be released without any further delay. We call on the Inspector General of Police and the Commissioner of Police in Southern Province to ensure they do the correct thing and ensure that the Hartenbosch come back,
yes,
and join us, yeah, and be part and parcel of us.
Correct.
We want them to be reunited with their families.
Exactly.
We are gravely concerned as a coalition that the Zambia police is not doing its utmost to ensure they secure the safety of the Hartenbosch.
Yeah.
We are gravely disappointed. The role of the police, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, is to protect, safeguard people's lives.
Exactly.
So if individuals begin to go missing, that is of serious concern to us. Because how will the Inspector General of Police guarantee our safety, even members of the coalition?